Remember when MVP took us in? Took us from obscure nobodies to the top of the mountain. But you remember how that ended, Shelton? You remember? They kicked us out of the hurt business. And why do you think that happened, Shelton? Why do you think that? Look at me when I talk to you. Look at me. Why do you think that happened, Shelton? Because you're washed up. I'm the only reason that you were a tag team champion again. I'm the one who carried that team. But now, you know what? That's okay. Because I got years to make up for past mistakes. See, I'm young. I'm fresh. I'm in my prime. Look at me, Shelton. Look at me. I'm in my prime. Are you? How long have you been here, Shelton? How many years do you have left? How many opportunities have you been given, Shelton? What happened? Tell me, what do you have to show for all your hard work? See, a couple weeks ago, you got lucky. You got a fluke win. Yay! Yay for Shelton! Yay for Shelton! But see, this week ends differently. See, unlike you, Shelton, I'm an evolving athlete. I learn. See, tonight ends with my arm being raised in victory. And look at me, Shelton, because this is the last time anyone's going to see your face, because you will be gone for good.
This is Shelton Benjamin reminding Cedric Alexander who he is, what Benjamin has accomplished in this industry.
Cedric Alexander said, remember when MVP took us in? A couple weeks ago, you got lucky. Now you're going to be gone for good. Instead, the statement being made by Shelton Benjamin.
Alexander able to escape. Now set to, look at this power. Upper body strength from Shelton Benjamin.
Alexander better turn around, yeah. Gonna take more than that to take out Shelton Benjamin.
Kick to the body, stop Shelton for the moment. Cedric wants the neuralizer.
Oh, baby.
Great counter by, with the T-bone. Shelton's gonna, Cedric had this scouted. Shelton Benjamin wants the T-bone, the move he put Cedric away with last week. And the kick rings Shelton's bell.
And now Alexander with an opportunity.
Open hand strike between the eyes of Alexander.
Big headbutt there by Benjamin.
This match has pretty much been all Shelton Benjamin. And this might be the end of Cedric Alexander.
Benjamin steadies himself.
Alexander was posted on the shoulders there.
Not a lot behind these elbows from Cedric. He's unable to get up to the face. Hurricane Rana from the top takes Benjamin down. Cedric now into the cover.
Benjamin fights through the pin attempt.
And that was a great opportunity for Cedric Alexander, but now Alexander cannot afford to let up.
He calls himself Prime Alexander, now throwing some blows ahead of Shelton Benjamin.
Yeah, look, Cedric's gonna get himself disqualified.
Well, choke
blatantly
there.
Illegal.
Come on, Shelton!
Here it comes. Beautiful German suplex, and guess what? We're not done yet. I like this.
More pain to be delivered by Mr. Benjamin.
Another German suplex.
Cedric trying in vain to fight his way out of the grip of the gold standard. And Shelton Benjamin right now just enjoying this.
This is Shelton Benjamin making a statement for Cedric Alexander to comprehend.
Third time could be the charm. Rolling through, watch the strength. There was a thumb to the eye, I believe. I think it was obscured from the official's view.
And now going for the neuralizer. Cedric Alexander hooks the leg. He's done it! Prime Alexander with a huge win over Shelton Benjamin.
Cedric Alexander!